always, we are always welcome to outside the box type of thinking to just decide on this as a group. Imagine you're writing a survey on student perceptions of cafeteria food on campus. I want you to construct a 3-item survey to elicit student responses on the issue.
Working with a group, everything's just not as boring. You can interact with other students. You can feel more confident about your work as well, because if you feel like, okay, these people agree with me, you might be willing to fight your point in an argument or whatnot.
Probably working with a group. This is basic psych, so some people are a little standoffish with it because it is a big subject. So getting in with a group, it helps you get to know others around you, and it just makes the information much easier to learn.
You get other perspectives. It's not so much all you thinking on your own. You can kind of get other ideas from other people and kind of help you see, well, oh yeah, that is right from their point of view. I never even thought of that.
One of you chose to challenge the question, so that was innovative. And actually, you did it very well, so that's exciting. But it just said that the question should have been phrased differently. And I thought that was really interesting.
Okay.
No, but it showed the critical thinking skills that I'm looking for.
Yes.
So, there you go.
Proves that you think critically about music. I want you to perform music that proves that you think critically about music. I want you to learn music that proves that, in a way that proves that you think critically about all the ways that it's put together, all the ways that it's put together.
University of the Cumberlands.
University of the Cumberlands.
University of the Cumberlands.
Critical thinking across the curriculum.